the bushfires, it's not just the people that suffer, it's all of the animals, and this is just heartbreaking to come along here and the fence line's just littered with animals that have tried to get out, and they've broken through the fence here trying to get through, and look at this, it's disturbing. It is really, really disturbing. That is just such a waste. That's just terrible. Like, where could they have gone, these animals? There's nowhere for them to go.